A school dance shut down. Apparently, some of the moves on the dance floor were too risque for school officials.
Well, in fact, one of them believes the kids should get formal dance lessons because of it. Channel 11's Kara Sapine is in Washington County talking with parents and school board members.
Arthur Murray Dance Studio in McMurray could see a big increase in clients, an entire high school.
They don't know how to dance, or I mean, I didn't know in high school, like how I didn't start this until I was in college and absolutely love it.
A Peters Township school board member proposed the idea after their recent snowball dance. The dance ended early, students sent home for inappropriate dancing, specifically for twerking.
I think that there's different opinions on how the students feel that it was and how the administration thought it was. I think the students didn't think it was that bad.
If you're not familiar with twerking, it's a popular risque dance move with how-to videos on YouTube.
You need to know which direction your hips are going in.
And more than a million twerking videos uploaded. The district told Channel 11, "We are evaluating our school dance procedures to ensure a safe, enjoyable, and appropriate environment for our students. Peters Township is not unique in these challenges, and we will continue to work with our students, parents, and administrators to determine a positive plan for the future, which could include dance lessons that instructors here say is missing in today's generation."
I think it's really awesome because it's one thing that has been lost in culture, I feel like. I feel like back in the 1920s and, you know, even into the 70s, it was a lot bigger of a thing doing jitterbug, hustle.
School board members say this is still just an idea. They're going to send a survey to all the students next week to see if there's an interest in taking classes. And they've already met with instructors, are coming up with ideas to give students incentives like a discount on prom tickets. We're getting a lot of comments on this on our Facebook page. Join in on the conversation, like WPXI on Facebook.